Examples of long and short objects. Kids, in the previous video, you learned how to identify the long object and the short object out of two objects. In this video, we will identify the longest object and the shortest object out of three objects. Today is a school holiday for Chotu and Pinky. They are both sitting outside their house and playing with their toy cars.
Chotu, can you tell me, out of all these cars that are kept here, which one is the longest out of these?
This car is the longest, isn't it, Pinky?
Yes, Chotu. Out of these three cars, this one is the longest car. And out of these, which is the shortest car, Chotu?
This car is the shortest, right?
Yes, Chotu. You are absolutely right. Out of these three cars, this one is the longest car and this is the shortest car. See, over there, Papa's, Mummy's and your slippers are kept. Can you tell me, out of these three, whose slippers are the longest?
Yes, Pinky, Papa's slippers are the longest.
Yes, Chotu. And out of these three, whose slippers are the shortest?
My slippers are the shortest, Pinky.
Yes, Chotu, you're absolutely right. This means that out of the three slippers, Papa has the longest slippers and you have the shortest slippers. Come on, now let's play, Chotu.
So kids, now you can also identify the longest object and the shortest object out of three objects like Chotu. Come, let's see. These are three chocolates. Can you tell me which is the longest chocolate out of these? Yes, this chocolate is the longest. And which is the shortest chocolate out of these three? Yes, this chocolate is the shortest. This means that out of these three chocolates, this is the longest chocolate and this is the shortest chocolate. That is all for today. In this video, we identified the longest object and the shortest objects out of three objects. So in the next video, we will see some common mistakes in identifying long and short objects. Till then, bye-bye, friends!